Being at the National Black NBA Association for me is really a dream come true. I get to meet, you know, the heads of corporations. I get to meet those people who are aspired to working for those corporations. And then we meet in the middle and create a synergy that I think expands throughout the world. So it was really important for me to be here.
It all starts with passion. And we've heard that word quite a bit today. Because when you live your passion, folks, you never work a day in your life.
We are the largest conference of this type for diverse talent and for black talent, African-American students. And it gives them an opportunity to start their careers here with National Black MBA. That excites me.
I'm really excited about the Scale Up pitch. That's one of the favorite events that I enjoy attending every year when I come to National Black MBA Conference. I love hearing about the new startup companies and business that has potential for growth.
The workshops are top notch and really touch on career professionals at every stage of their career. And there's also something this year for the entrepreneurs and the Entrepreneur Institute so that they can not only share their businesses and their business ideas, but also meet the people that need to support them in order for them to be successful.
You can never, ever, ever hurt from having a network that looks like you, having access to resources and opportunities. We're a family.
It's really inspirational. Sometimes you get so caught up in your own daily work that sometimes you need to get motivation in what you do on a daily basis. And this event always come out with great motivation.
I don't think that there are enough of us pursuing MBAs, and so to have an event like this where there are so many companies, so many major companies that are interested in really looking for black professionals, I think it's an incredible opportunity and it's really something that everyone should be at.
We've got this big platform, and one of the reasons people like to work for Walmart is because they can make choices, make decisions that have an impact across scale and so many customers, so many associates. There's a lot of great talent here and we've got a lot of great opportunities. We just need to match up.
It's tight being around other black professionals like yourself, doing, partying, networking, professional development. It's all here at conference and everybody should experience it at least once.
For me, it's all about being able to share the experiences that I've had that can possibly help someone make a better decision, step in a better direction. So it's all for the good.
I am.
I am.
I am.
I am.
I am.
I am Black MBA.